Alright. Gonna be killing El Muro today. And I'm gonna try to do it quickly, because I got something I gotta do.
El Muro's turned on El Sueño, and now the cartel wants him dead. Get to him and bring him in before he disappears.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
I'm in. Let's go. Let's go. Got small arms fire. El Muro's Unidad buddies are training shots with Santa Blanca.
All right, we go in and we find El Muro. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Alright, screw it. I'm just gonna land right in the middle.
Muro's on the move.
Let's get the motherfucker.
We need him alive. Hold on. Come here, fuckface.
Back off, puto! Get your fucking hands off me!
Oh, run!
Call to the rebels. I just requested a rebel recon of this area.
All right, stick him in this chopper. Oh, what the fuck? Guess I can't take the gunship.
Career.
I like you, Yankees. You always know how to dream.
All right, that was pretty smooth.
Reporter is already putting stories on the interwebs.
Do you have anything interesting to say?
He's an angry guy, that's for sure.
No eres más que una puta.
I see what you mean. You want some vengeance against Sueño? I am the means and the way. You just have to start talking. Every word you say is a nail in his coffin.
This is why you keep me alive? Eres muy pendeja. Tu gente killed my brother. Shed my blood in this pinche fucking Bolivian wasteland. I don't even have his goddamn body. Now you expect me to help you take down my best friend? What fucking planet do you think you're on?
Helping us nab Sueño is protecting yourself.
Why would I do that to him? To myself? Ubícate, vieja. We are men out here in the wild. We don't play these pinches morritos games. I respect Sueño. And if I'm going to respect myself, I'm gonna put him down with my own bullet. De mi fusca cabrona. And now, I got a bullet for you too, Karen Bowman.
Alrighty. That was quick.
My security forces were shattered. I was a king without an army. My generals were dead or captured. I had no defenses, no armor. What use was a gun without a loyal hand to hold it? I had lost the only man I ever considered a friend. And when I asked my partners in Mexico for more sicarios, they refused. I would try to recruit from the gangs in El Salvador and Honduras. One man's war zone is another man's talent pool. But it would take time to train them, to cultivate them. Time I would spend with a target on my back, waiting for someone else to come for the crown.
Alright, I'm gonna see if any more story shit pops up. So who do I have left? Alright, so all I have left is the other half of this guy. So I'm gonna hang out for a bit, see if that pops up.
Pleasure's all ours, Sueño. But if you like, we can end this right now. Just turn yourself in.
All this trouble for Ricky Sandoval. A cabrón who was little more than a corrupt policeman. You have no idea what is really going on. I can give you the truth about Sandoval.
Enough bullshit.
I have evidence, an audio recording of Ricky Sandoval confessing his greatest sin. Then you will see that your whole mission, your entire reason for being here, is based on a lie.
Are you really this desperate to save your own ass? More lies?
I am many things, but a liar is not one of them. Listen to the audio recording yourself. There will be no tricks, but I doubt you will have much reason to come after me once you hear what Sandoval has to say.
All right. Maybe I can do this real quick. So where is this?
El Sueño's offering to give us Agent Sandoval's recorded confession. It's probably a trap, but we can't afford not to check it out.
Alright, this is a short video. I'll see if I can smack this on.
Buckle up, people.
Set. Let's go.
Sueño said the audio recorder is here. Exercise some extreme caution, people. We have no idea what we're walking into. Put a call to the rebels for some reinforcements. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
You're going to die, Ricky. Even if Yuri and Bolito stop. If they stop giving you pain right at this moment, you'd still die.
Yeah, I figured as much.
We already know the truth, but I want to know why. Tell me, Ricky, then I promise I will make the pain go away.
All right, Efe. It's a little too late for my confession to do you any good, so I chalk this up to professional courtesy. It was me. I blew up the embassy in La Paz.
You blew up the U.S. embassy in La Paz?
Yeah. And it wasn't some DEA or CIA false flag bullshit. The rebels helped with the op.
Chopper's approaching.
It was me.
Why bomb your own embassy?
I had no choice. My bosses were gonna pull me out of Bolivia. No one gave a shit about what you were doing down here. No one wanted to commit any resources to stopping you assholes. I needed them to pay attention. And for that, I needed the theater.
Helicopter inbound.
And people don't pay attention at the theater unless somebody dies.
All right. That makes sense. Workaholic.
I call the rebels for a diversion.
Helicopter incoming. Helo's fucked.
Alright, so I'm gonna wait and see if I get a phone call from What's-Her-Face.
Send it to Bowman, then ask her for some goddamn truth. Bowman, you there?
Yes.
What the fuck is going on?
Nomad, I don't know what to say.
You could start with the goddamn truth. Did you know Ricky bombed the embassy? Did you help?
Of course not. I had no fucking idea. Ricky, he messed up.
Messed up? Messed up? Bowman! The entire reason we are here, the whole goddamn operation, all of this, is a big fucking lie.
You think I don't know that? He was my fucking friend. He burned me harder than anyone on this.
So what are you gonna do about it?
Sueño is still a plague. This doesn't change that. He deserves to go to prison for the rest of his life.
Prison? He deserves to get lit the fuck up and dragged through the streets by dogs. Fuck prison.
I don't know.
You don't know? What do you mean you don't know?
I mean, I don't know. I need time. I need to think. Bowman out.
All right. So that's everybody except for the big man. All right. Next part will be the last.